1971. That's the year of our birth.
Holla.
We're a little different. We're commissioned to the whistle for your Christians to change the earth.
Okay.
Founded by the great Jerry Falwell Sr. He built this place. 154 students to a worldwide movement. And it's what I call dynamic faith. It moved this mountain. That's right. You need a flame to light the night. We're dedicated to the king for life. So we're training champions for Christ. Yeah, we got a couple rooms and that's cool. Full accreditation all in this school. The largest Christian university in the world. This is Liberty, L.U. Fan the flame.
Make it hot, make it hot.
Get a torch, get the gas, light a fire, get a match, burn it all down, because this school is here. Those academics are tremendous. 400 programs and advanced degrees, over 500,000 online. This student body is a family. 20 sports, D1, and we go hard. So don't think we soft just because we Christian. That don't mean we won't take your head off. Law school and med school at the spot. No, we never gonna stop, cause we do it for God. So get ready for the heat, hope you ready for the flame. Step into the furnace, it's hot. No cloning us. When you see them flames, you know what's up. Where spirit is, there's liberty. Free Freedom Tower going up. You can ski in June at the Snowflex. To represent this school is an honor, man. We leave a mark on the world like a tattoo. Literally, check the monogram. Because of our views, we get a lot of hate. But we stick to the word like mask and tape. We turn young believers into Jesus freaks. Shout out Toby Mac and Tate. My bad, I don't mean to brag. But my school's so cool, we don't follow the fads. I laugh when they hear a mask. How a Christian school got so much swag. Education, perseverance, integrity, family, and dignity. If it's Christian, then it should be better. What more?